What is it?
What to do? It can't be. What to do? My.
Final round! Ha ha ha! Yes, yes. What is it? A word.
Easy.
What's your prob?
You can let him be.
Out of the way!
You thought I had money in there. Too bad. This is my fabulous collection of poison. When inhaled, coriomertin blocks the gamma-aminobutyric acid receptors in the central nervous system, causing spasmodic muscle contractions. Move a muscle, I take it. What to do with you now? So, shall we put him out of his misery? I don't need to kill him. But then, we're done here. Wow, that was a close one. That's right. Which one of these was the herbal medicine again? Oh yeah, this one.
Probably.
Now, here comes the airplane. Say, ah. No! Some poisons can kill people in the thousands with that amount. Like botulinum toxin, it inhibits acetylcholine release, causing loss of muscle tone, lethargy, dizziness, visual impairment. Heavy eyelids, intense thirst, loss of speech, vomiting, diarrhea, stomach distension, breathing difficulty, then respiratory failure. This is just herbal medicine, though. What did you think it was? The master taught me something. When it comes to poison, by the time your victim realizes that you've used it, it's already too late. It's so true, right? Yes.